Hey folks, welcome back to the channel. Wanted to give you a real quick tip on the little springtime we're heading into. Hit your potted plants up with some fish fertilizer. I did this about 3-4 days ago. You can see the leaves are getting ready to fall off. I got new growth coming, but did this about 4 or 5 days ago and I'm just starting to get some, I don't know if you can see that, just starting to get some good growth springing up, along with some flowering. You can see right here, we got some growth and a flower popping up. So remember, fish fertilizer, add that nitrogen. We got the guys racing around the neighborhood here. And add that nitrogen and get these things really blooming. This is a gem, and you can just see all the leaf growth right in here, if I can get it to focus, all on these branches that had been sunburned, unfortunately. All kinds of growth there. Let me show you a Hass tree that I have. This is a Hass tree, and I got some serious freeze damage when it got real cold here. But I hit it with a little fish fertilizer about 4 days ago. You can see that I got great flower growth coming in on this little potted tree. Just in a little, about 15-gallon pot. Great green growth and lots of flowering on that little Hass tree. So don't remember your fertilizer here in spring. It'll supercharge your plants. Please like, share, subscribe. Check out our Amazon affiliates page. And we'll talk to you next time. Quick bonus coverage. This is our Jan Boyce. Same thing. See some flowers starting to pop up there. Lots of new growth. Be great to graft on. These things are exploding right now. The potted plants are doing well. The in-ground plants are suffering a little because we had some real cold, but they are getting some rain. Here's some flowers popping up on this potted Jan Boyce. So expecting something on this year. Talk to you next time.